Now here cone. Now we say that cone. This is our cone. This is figure of cone. Here this is cylindrical circular base. Circular base having vertical height L. This is L. L means slant height. Also denoted by L. And vertical height is denoted by R. Vertical height is denoted by H, but this is circular base. So radius of a base is always denoted by R, or diameter is denoted by D. In this figure, this is figure of cone. In this figure, we will find different things like area, slant height, vertical height, diameter, circumference of base, area of base, curved surface area, also known as CSA, volume of cone, total surface area. In this way, we will find different things related to this figure. It means related to cone. Now see here, cone, find the formula for, in this cone, we will find formula for finding slant height. In beginning, first of all, A is slant height. Slant height is also denoted by L. L is equal to root under S square plus R square. Similarly, in B, B means vertical height. Vertical height is denoted by H. H is equal to root under L square minus R square. It means that here this is H and this is R. So if L is required to find, we will find that root under H square plus R square. Similarly, if vertical height is required, it means L square minus R square is done, root under. Now here diameter. If diameter is required in this figure, diameter is denoted by D. D is equal to 2R. Always we have know that D is equal to 2R. It means this R and this R both added. Both R is summed up. So it becomes 2R. Now circumference of base. Circumference of base C is equal to 2 pi R. Also we know that the perimeter of base, or we can say that circumference of base C is equal to 2 pi R. E, area of base A is equal to pi R square. It means every circular object has its formula for finding area, that is pi R square. It means pi is from formula and R means here in this figure, this is R. So R square is done. Area of curved surface CSA, also denoted by CSA, area of curved surface CSA is equal to pi R here. It means here pi, here pi is from formula and this is L and this is R, pi R here. So now here to find volume of cone, V is equal to 1 by 3 pi R square S. This is our formula. And now total surface area, it means TSA, denoted by TSA means total surface area, is equal to pi R L and plus pi R square. It means this area of curved surface area, pi R L, and volume of cone, or here area of base pi R square, both is summed up, both is added to get total surface area. To get total surface area of cone, we will add that area of curved surface area pi R L and area of base pi R square, both is added up to get total surface area of this cone. In this way, using all this formula, we will find related question. We will find the solution of every problem related to cone. Okay, thanks.